Hi, my name is Reto Trinkler. I'm the founder of Trinkler Software and council member of Web3. And so we've been attending this hackathon, and where we essentially built a substrate-based blockchain that essentially implemented the stablecoin. For that, we used Avado. So Avado is essentially a way that makes it easy for people to run and connect to their to pretty much any kind of node where they are full nodes and where they're validating everything. So it doesn't really take away anything from the trust assumption. So you still have your own node. It's just made user friendly. They used IPFS for that, for the Docker manifest. They have some really good developers and entrepreneurs behind it. We shouldn't take anything for granted. Like these things are decentralized networks, and that takes effort from each and every one of us. And that just means that we have our own nodes and that we're validating ourselves. And that's essentially what Avado does really well.